All right, I'm here with Yetta Gibson. What kind of advice would you give a new mom?
A brand new mom?
Yes.
Or a year and a half into it like me. Either way, I think patience is the key. Just remember, everything in a child's life is a phase, and it's very precious. You'll totally miss it when it's gone. So be patient. Everything will be fine. Oh.